one thing that is very important to me before the 23rd, that I sing and I respect, pay tribute, if you will, to all of the idols who have shaped my country music background, if you will, just because that's what I grew up on. And I want it, as much as I want to sing very, so much, and I know that they say that your mouth changes after you have a mouth event or something like that, or every year your mouth changes, something into that thing. I picked out a Tanya Tucker song because, you know, I got to see her at Nashville North, and she was, I think, pregnant with her second child when we went to see her. Grandma knew the story best. We got to meet her sister, LaCosta, and she went and took a picture and had Tanya autograph it to my grandma, which is still in the front room, actually. Grandma, she liked Tanya Tucker, and that was one of her favorites. She had a group of favorites, and if you were in that favorite, she wanted to either see you or meet you or express how she felt about it. And she was just that kind, and it was a blessing and a joy to have. But right now, to pay tribute to Miss Tanya, I have picked out Strong Enough to Bend. And that, I want everybody who's asked me a relationship question to really listen to these lyrics, because you can have it all if you're strong enough to bend. There's a tree out in the backyard that never has been broken by the wind. And the reason it's still standing, it was strong enough to bend. 4 years we have stayed together as lovers and as friends. What we have will last forever if we're strong enough to bend. When you say something that you can't take back, a big wind blows and you hear a little crack. When you say, hey, well, I might be wrong, you can sway with the wind till the storm is gone. Like a tree out in the backyard that never has been broken by the wind. Our love will last forever if we're strong enough to bend. Yeah! When you start thinking that you know it all, a big wind blows and a branch will fall. When you say, hey, this job takes two, we can sway with the wind till the sky turns blue. Like a tree out in the backyard that never has been broken by the wind. Our love will last forever if we're strong enough to bend. Our love will last forever if we're strong enough to bend. And thank you for joining me tonight. I plan on doing this again tomorrow night, so you don't want to miss another moment with your bombshell.